State two factors that influence the rate of erosion by the river in its upper course.
Number one, the amount of stream discharge, the amount of load, the composition or the size of sediments or loads, the slope or gradient of the landscape, the rock type.
Vertical erosion is greatest in the upper course of a river.
As the result of these typical features include steep valley sides, interlocking spurs, rapids, gorges, and waterfalls.
When a river runs over alternating layers of hard and soft rocks, rapids and waterfalls may form.
Waterfalls commonly form where water rushes down steep hillsides in upland areas and quickly erodes the rocks.
The height and number of waterfalls along a stream or river depends upon the type of rocks that are being eroded by the water.
Some types of rocks, shale for example, wear away more easily than others, such as sandstone or limestone. Factors that influence the rate of erosion by the river in its upper course.
1. The amount of stream discharge. 2. The amount of load. 3. The composition or size of sediments or loads. Number 4. The slope, gradient of the landscape. 5. The rock type.
We proceed to the next question.